the first day of class and you find out that your professor has written for the New York Times or they have shot for National Geographic. They're the real deal.
We have this real personal connection to our students.
Every single class, starting from Journalism 170, which is a freshman level class, you're actually producing journalism work.
Democratic candidate Rob Quist.
We're not focused on theory. We're not academics. We're journalists. And so when you come here, you are a journalist also. You learn by doing.
We need to move this content into production.
Whether you're in the business field or you're in the political fields or you're a lawyer or a doctor, frankly, you need to be able to think about, how do I explain this to them? How do I make it interesting? How do I make it understandable?
When they start to apply for these jobs, they're competitive with people who've been doing this for a few years, and they get jobs because of that.
They're more focused on teaching you how to be a journalist instead of how to pass a class.
I've always considered myself an empathetic person, but I think that this major really pushes you to understand the human experience in a way that I don't know how many other things could.
With your legislative,
we just get really good students and the professors push them and there's a ton of one-on-one and our classes are small. So I think that leads to really good student development as journalists.
There's been no other experience on campus that has prepared me as well for my future career.
If you ask professionals, they say we're one of the top 8 schools in the country that they want to hire people from. Yeah, you could go to Missouri, you could go to Northwestern, and they're fantastic schools. We're also a fantastic school in a way better place. But that's just my opinion.